I have decided that the United States of America will renounce the use of any form of deadly biological weapons.